Progress been real good. I've been getting better. Learn how to pass block and progress into running back.
You were telling us today, I guess you had a fumble and the whole offensive line kind of jumped in. There's been a whole lot of, you know, guys policing themselves whenever somebody makes a mistake.
Yeah, coach stressed that today. Like, if you make a mistake, the team need to address it. So everybody jumped to me like, let it go. Don't fumble them all. You better than that. Get better. And keep it going. Keep pushing. Mistakes happen.
I know you played a lot of quarterback and receiver in high school. How much has the adjustment been for you? How tough has it been, you know, getting to being running back? Has it been much really at all? Or?
Yeah, it's been real tough because I ain't never had to run through the hole and never had to, like, try to break tackles. Because in high school, I was just, like, open field, really, because I ran a read option. So it's been tough trying to, like, get my pad level down, transition and get my footwork down and everything for running back.
Who do you study? Is there a running back that you've been studying? What do you study to get better at it?
Study Joe Gibbs and Gus, they helped me a lot. I like looking at Le'Veon Bell highlights. Mm-hmm. Study him because we like kind of like the same size, same weight. Mm-hmm. So I kind of look at Le'Veon Bell highlights and see how he runs, try to like run similar to him.
Have you reached out to anybody else who maybe in the past has done kind of your transition, gone from quarterback, you know, to running back, or have you tried to?
No, sir. I never reached out to anybody.
Has Dallas told you anything?
Dallas told me keep working, keep pushing, put it after work, and I'd be good.